Good, steady. Sit. Stay. Here you go. Nice job. Thanks for knocking down the cone. Good boy. Ready? Let's go. Six. Good job. Very good. Good job, this way. Now drop the leash. Sit. So this is the part where somebody will explain the next skill, which is the recall. So we're going to be chatting for a minute or so, letting the dogs chill out. We are assuming that dog has a human attached to them rather than just a chair, but I'm lacking a human, so we're pretending. That dog would not be allowed to sit there and stare, but it is what it is. So with the recall portion, what happens is we'll put him onto a long line and we just let him explore. And at some point when he's at the end of the long line, I'll call him back to me where I will either grab his collar or I will have him sit or down or stand stay while I then connect his leash and take the long line off. So it's about a 1 or 2 minute chit chat while we're sitting here with the other dog, generally, again, not staring down, but it's about that long. They have to deal with the dog about 30 feet away comfortably and not be overly upset about it. Is that good? One of you is being good. Stress free. For the recall portion, I'm going to put him on a long line. I always make sure that we clip the long line on before we take the leash off. The leash can go in a pocket in your hand, or around your neck, or around your body, any of those options. Right. All right, go ahead. Or I could have asked him to sit. Once I have him, I'm going to undo his long line, get my leash ready. Strax, sit. Stay. Again, leashing up first.